Everything's changed, and not in a good way.
No one knows what to do.
He just put himself there, no one asked for it.
He's gone mad with power. Everyone's too scared to do anything.
They're just letting it happen.
Things are getting out of control. It's well and truly hit the fan.
A couple of weeks ago, Mr. Stradwick called us all into the prefect lockers to have a little bit of a meeting, and he said that basically we as prefects need to work on the parking within the school because, you know, there's a new prefabs up near the pool. And instantly I felt like connected to the job, you know, this was my destiny. Yeah, I guess the other prefects didn't quite feel as strongly about this as I did, which was weird because, you know, it's a huge issue. I just felt like it was my calling, you know. This is really my responsibility to hand out all the parking tickets. It's changed my life. I can never go back. So today I'm just doing a routine inspection of all the cars. I tend to do this in my free periods, you know, just to stay on top of things. And it sucks because on Mondays I don't actually have any frees, but it's fine because I just skip a class, you know. And there's some days which require a lot more patrolling than others, so I just skip a few more periods. It's all good. So I know to check for the parking stickers on all the cars, which all the teachers have been issued, just so they can park in the school grounds. And I've heard through the grapevine that we may have a little bit of an issue with counterfeit parking stickers, so I have to be really careful when I'm checking, just to make sure no students park where they're not supposed to. This right here, it's the real deal. Ooh. See this right here? No sticker in sight. We have to do something about that. You know, it's the best thing I've ever had. Before, I was kind of, my family expected me to go along the medical route, but you know, I feel like now I'm really more aligned with being a parking warden. So I think that's where my future lies for sure. This is just disgraceful.
Yeah, we had to keep an eye on it. That was it. But Adam's taking that a step further.
Yeah, he's really serious.
He's completely gone. The lights are on, but no one's home. You say something to him, he doesn't respond. He comes into the lockers, says nothing, gets his uniform, goes straight to the car park.
He's skipping classes and it's just not healthy.
So, I guess we'll start with this. You know, it's a recent addition to my collection because the other day I was writing up Mr. Murdoch, I'm sure you've all heard of him, a parking ticket, and for some reason, I guess he must have not seen me, but he started driving his car while I was writing the ticket. It was really odd.
What can you say regarding allegations that you attempted to hit Adam with your car recently?
With my car? I've got no comment about that.
This is the worst parking offence I've ever seen. I'm going to have to get this towed. Subaru Outback EAB 915. Hey guys, so I'm just looking for the owner of a Subaru Outback, number plate EAB 915. Sorry. I've been to every class in the whole school and I've not found the owner of the car. I'm going to continue this investigation, but for now, I'm going to have to clamp the car.
Well, Adam's duties, okay. He's really taken it on into his own hands. Formally, no duties, but what does he do? He's been giving out parking tickets, quite harshly, actually, I will add. And he's made a few people cry. I've had a few emails from distraught staff.
You were crooked, signed Adam Bateman. You've gone too far this time, Adam.
I asked the prefect for a bit of a hand, since the parking's an issue, and I appreciate his dedication, but it was just a bit too much, really.
I feel like people have really started to see me as a bit of an authority figure, which is totally not what I'm going for. You know, I'm a fun guy, I can have fun, and students know that. Students know that, for sure.
How do you two feel about prefects being able to hand out parking tickets?
Well, none of them really do it. Most of the prefects are pretty chill, except this one guy.
Is this Adam Bateman?
Yeah. He's taking it too far, I think.
He gave us a ticket for being parked over a driveway.
At our own house. Like, is that even allowed? Can he even tow people?
I don't know.
Seriously?
What the hell?
For real?
It was over the line.
So, just clamped the car, written a couple more tickets. So, yeah, feeling pretty good. Had quite a successful run already. So, yeah,
I'm
happy with.
Are you the one clamping cars?
Are you the owner of the Subaru Outback EAB915?
Yeah, that's mine.
Yeah?
Why did you clamp it, you do?
You're parked over a berm and a driveway. It's highly illegal, and not to mention dangerous.
That's stupid. It's over the driveway. How am I supposed to move it if it's got a clamp?
I don't know. I'm just doing my job. Did what had to be done.
Oh, bro.
Let's just be honest. Adam's actions have really gone beyond the pale of what's acceptable for a Mount Albert Grammar student. Adam's on our watch list for sure. Unfortunately, I think it's got to the point now where we're going to have to strip our friend Adam of his so-called title. Come in.
Hi, Mr. Stradwick, Mr. Murdoch. You wanted to see...
Please, come take a seat.
We want to talk to you, Adam, about this parking business. We kind of think it's gotten a little bit...
Actually, I want to talk to you about this too, actually. I've heard there's been a couple unsavoury comments about my position. I know... Apparently you've been saying I've been unfair or something.
Adam, this has gotten totally out of control. You're way out of line, son. This whole business has taken a toll on the school and you need to take some ownership of that. It's gone far enough. Look, I don't want to be the one to do this to you, but there comes a time when it has to be done. We're stripping you of your duties. You're no longer the parking prefect.
No, no, no! You can't do this to me. This is not fair. After everything I've done for the school, this is how you thank me? I was just trying to do something good. Trying to uphold the value of the school. No. Let's just get one thing straight. I don't need you. You need me. This is unacceptable. Can't believe this. What? They can't do this. I am the parking prefect. I don't get tickets. I give out tickets. No! No! No!